Hey, Karl with ExaVault here. We've released an update that makes adding and managing SSH keys much easier than how it worked before. For those who don't know, SSH keys allow you to connect to ExaVault securely without a username and password. The SSH key is basically a username-password combination. The old way of doing this was going into a special folder in your root directory named .sftp and editing a file called authorized keys. I mean, look at this file. This isn't very user-friendly. But now look at the new interface for SSH Key Management, which you can find by clicking on Users in the left-hand navigation, and then clicking on the new SSH Keys tab. From here, you'll see a list of all the SSH keys in your account, and their fingerprint, which is a way of identifying the SSH key but does not allow you to access the account. You can easily add SSH keys from here, and we have a few more ways of doing it now. The first is to automatically generate the SSH key. Doing this will generate the SSH key and then will download so you can import it into your favorite FTP client. The next option is to import a public key from a file. If you've generated your own SSH key, you can import it this way. The next option is similar and allows you to paste in a public key instead of importing it from a file. You can easily revoke access to the SSH key by clicking the little delete icon, like this. As a bonus, you can also export your SSH keys as a CSV file as well. If you run into any issues getting your SSH keys to work, reach out to support, and we'll get you up and running in no time. If you found this video helpful, give the video a like and subscribe to our channel for more announcements. Thanks for watching.